past 11 and I'm with Robert.
Hello.
And Robert is actually acting as my fake guided tour. We've been going around Ho Chi Minh City in Vietnam looking for banks to take selfies. Nam is going to take me a taxi and I'm paying Nam in Bitcoin. So we're setting up a blockchain wallet right now so you can accept my Bitcoin.
This one?
Yeah, say check email.
Yeah.
Hmm? Open. Request? Okay. So now Nam is
on. I copy the.
Yeah, I copy that. So I go on my blockchain app myself. Okay, so now I'll press send. So I just put USD, so like $10. And then I put 2, so in here. And then I press this button here. And then I scan, it's here. The QR code. I hit continue. And then what's for, and I'm going to put this is my taxi for tomorrow. Press send. So payment success. And transaction. Ta-da. And so it's been received. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So much. I'll be here 5:30. Are you gonna be here tomorrow morning?
Yeah. I have a shift night.
Night shift. Okay.
I will be here.
It's 5:00. Waiting for the taxi. Vietnam. I'm going to Bangkok. And why I'm going to Bangkok? I've been for the last 24 hours a criminal. Bitcoin has been banned by the government in Vietnam. So no one is allowed to use Bitcoin in Vietnam. When I arrived in Vietnam, they were rich. Only like 34% of the population on the smartphone. So technically there is not like many people that can physically accept Bitcoin because they haven't got a smartphone. Luckily in the city, most people have got a smartphone. What I didn't plan out for and what did not do my research enough is that, yeah, Bitcoin is banned. So we just had lunch in here.
Yeah. Did you enjoy it?
I loved it.
You loved it?
I absolutely loved it. It was delicious.
Thanks a lot.
So, are you going to accept my Bitcoin payment?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I do. Blockchain.
Wallet. Yes. First one. And create a wallet. That's receive. So I'm going on my blockchain wallet. So it took us less than 5 minutes to open a blockchain wallet. Here we go, came up straight away. US dollar. And then continue. Send. Payment success.
Bitcoin.
I am buying this day, spending my Bitcoin. So now David's wallet is on a car actually. So that's going to be amazing.
It doesn't about a physical Bitcoin.
So he doesn't need to have like his phone to accept my Bitcoin. However, what I do is I go on my wallet myself. So I'm using the blockchain wallet. I change the British pound to Thai baht. That's really useful. Then I go in send. So I'm going to scan that. There we go, so that came up, this line came up. 1,500 baht. There we go. So that is equivalent to 0.00489 Bitcoin. Continue. So that is the confirmation. So my transaction fee are in Thai baht. 3.47. Description what is for Bitcoin game. And the transaction is just recorded here.
Love to the business with you.